Thanks, Remy. I'll be sure to give Juliet your love when I speak to her. I asked Romeo to take Mother's mind off everything, so he has taken her paintballing. That'll either kill or cure her.
We've been waiting ages. How much longer?
We're at the mercy of the authorities, I'm afraid.
I hate this.
If you meant what you said about waiting for Juliet, you're gonna have to get used to it. You did mean what you said, didn't you?
Every word.
Good. She's gonna need all the support she can get from now on.
Peri.
Hey. How are you? I am so sorry this has happened.
It's not your fault.
Don't say that. You're a victim too.
I knew exactly what I was doing. And now I'm paying the price.
Not that I deserve it, but maybe they'll be more lenient because I'm cooperating.
The thing is...
What?
Jules, I don't think that will happen. But it doesn't matter. Because I promise I will be with you every single step of the way through this. And I'll be waiting for you when you come out.
You don't have to throw away your life just because I have.
I won't have a life if you're not part of it. I should let you talk to James.
Oh, wait. How's Sid?
He's not good.
But he said to say hi, though.
While I'm gone, there's something that I need you to do for me.
Anything.
Sid sometimes acts like he's the tough guy. But he's really not.
Please, will you make sure he's okay?
Of course.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
I heard Jack once.